I've just realised I can't shoot him. I just realised I can't do that.
Why?
I've got to give him the crime stat, haven't I? I'll get a crime stat.
You've got to let him shoot you first. Then it becomes a viable target.
There's a car over here.
What?
There's a car over here.
I didn't see which way you went, mate.
The circle 120.
Hang on, which way did you go?
It's got
where you...
all the tyres. Just come out into the clearing.
What the
It's
fuck?
Got all four tyres.
Fuck, try again. He's terrible. You fucking grenade up there.
What the fuck? Why did you ram me?
I didn't ram you, I ran the pony.
Space. The final frontier. Apart from we're going through time. These are the voyages of the starship, except the time ship, Ariana.
Stay there. Can't believe you set that one off. Son of a whore. I'll do that.
Oh, look at that. Oh, baby.
Why not work?
Fucking hell, look at that tree. Been a long time since I've done it. I'm up here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Slow it. Fucking hell.
I'm on kids,
aren't you? Yeah. Wait,
I've done that spot.
Hang on, I'll wait.
Yeah, should we jump off at the last second? Genius, yeah.
Dreams.
Oh, well, yeah. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know what it is.
Hello folks, welcome to day 104 of the Streamer Day Challenge here on my channel. Today we're going to be playing some Spyro. Which I haven't loaded up because I got distracted by something I haven't seen in a while. For some reason, and it's just, okay, that's downloading now, I didn't want that to download, but okay. Yeah, something I used to play years ago. Before I got like Microsoft Flight Simulator X, it's called Flight Gear. It's a free flight sim. And weirdly, I just... And why is it loading up over there? I forgot this game loads up on the wrong monitor. I mean, I remember it taking hours to download this game. And it's literally got 20 seconds. That's way too quiet now. I really need to do something about my boom arm. I say that every time I move it and it squeaks. But I really do need to do something about it. Where are we? Where are we and what are we doing? Well done that? I have. Right, well. Icy Peak. Been around there. I mean, I must have been, like, I've got all the gems from here. I guess that's just what was in there. Let's go do Icy Peak. Get it over with. Yeah, in Flight Go, you used to have a load of Star Trek add-ons, and you can fly a runabout around and that kind of stuff. I mean, you can... Can I not be stuck on that? Jesus. Oh, hang on, he might be friendly.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through.
Oops.
I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
There's a way to like lock on. Oh, we can get rid of these, right? Maybe sometime. Oh, well. Oh, wait, that can shoot higher up. Oh, fuck. Like that. I feel like that just got really loud. Are we not picking this up? Thanks, Sparks. Oh, you don't want to talk to me. Okay. How do I get up there? Like that. Oh, shit. Maybe not like that. Why is that not working? I might need to shoot that wall actually. Wrong button. Wrong button. No, fuck. That's a little annoying.
I was supposed to. I've been trying to clear.
guess there's no gems to get. Because I've already got them. Yeah, that would make sense. Where did he go? Maybe that blew him up. Just because I didn't hover on that jump and I landed on a slight slope. Oh, well, there's the checkpoint I could have done with. I don't know why I tried to. Give me your inner butterfly. Enjoy. Really? What do you do? Oh. Figure out how to get over to you now. Give me your inner butterfly. Egg up there. Bound to hit it if I just keep shooting, right? For that egg. I should have probably used that TNT to get that thing for the gems and used this to break the other wall. Oh no, because I can do this. I fucking hate you guys. Fuck, I didn't realize there's one on that one. God, I hate Icy Peak. What was that? Oh, no, 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 no. Right. What the actual fuck did I hit? I'll go over there perfectly fine this time. I think I'm... How did I get onto there? Maybe I can get on from here. Why am I on here? The bird. That's why. Fuck, stop pressing the wrong button. I'll just shoot right in front of me, probably. Come Fuck you, bird. How did I hit it last time? Oh, fuck, I thought I got it then. I thought that was gonna hit. Thank you. Yeah, maybe I can just... No way. No. Like this thing anyway. So up there, however I get up there. I'm sure I'll find that out shortly. Get away from it, get away from it. Why is there two of them? Button. Fucking hell. So, we're just going to shoot them, but miss first. Oh, you bastard. Dodgy fuck. No, get off it. So we think we can make that. We're gonna try. How the fuck am I getting back from here? I'm not flying over to that, I'm flying over to there.
Tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast.
Sure, it's only money.
I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step
ice dancing.
The show's about to start.
Performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple, who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Rhynoc hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey. Shit. Oh, you finished yet? Finish your dance, come on. Alright. Where do you go? Glad I didn't have to try and charge that.
Ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using.
Is it an egg? Oh, it is.
Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Yeah, the one which goes all the way from the bloody start. What's going on down there? Was there actually a way to go here? And I just wandered out and didn't... Oh, there was. Didn't make that then. Holy shit. Well, we got one. Where was the... Cool. How many lives have I... Still 16. Okay. Let's go further back. Maybe we'll get the boost if we go further back. Almost didn't stop in time. Like I wasn't going anywhere near fast enough for that, but okay. Side. But is that actually using my lives? No, okay. This camera needs to, like, not be looking at... It needs to be looking where I need it to be looking. Like, fucking hell. Not be looking off to the left. Why are we looking off to the left? I don't know where it went. Why is it up there? I can hear you laughing. Where the, oh, there you are. Oh, I got the wrong way again. Fuck's sake. Just get got. Oh shit. They're not meant to stop right there. And I fucked it. Fuck's sake. Oh, yep, nope. The camera decided looking straight back was the way we needed to look. Stop running into the side. Yes, thank you. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Right. There's some gems somewhere. I kept running past. I think I need the extra speed to get that. Please don't run off. Ah, well, fuck. Where are you pointing, Sparks? Over there. Why over there? What? How can the pajamas like straight down? Hang on, is there an area there? How do I get to that? Through there. That went far up. I'm glad it's back through the portal sparks because I hate that place. Right. Somewhere over there. Well, actually, we know about the ones. How many are we missing? That could be the ones which are underground that I've got to go back and get, so. We'll go do them. Actually, I do think I need to use the gondola. God, it blew leaves the second you get off it. Remember to hover on that one. Yeah, I need to break this, which I've got to go up there for. Up there for. Means need to get onto there again. How did I get onto there? It may have been this that fucked me last time. Didn't this time. This isn't right. I don't think. Now, how did I get up there? That's where I need to be. Here now. May have been from this. There we go, we're just swimming normally now. And that's all of the gems. Level complete. It's not the way out, or is it the way out? Return home. So I'll look around and remind ourselves what's actually here. So we've done done Sergeant Bird stuff. Spooky swamp. You see ladders or walls that look climbable. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Bamboo Terrace. Is that a speedway? It is, and it's available. Country Speedway. Look, looks climbable. It is. I thought I could do that. Special tasks for Sparks. Meet back here later. So actually, is there left to do? There's... That's just Country Speedway. Bamboo Terrace. And Spooky Swamp. Is that it? For Midday Gardens, anyway. Bad. What's up here? I may have just come down from here. Oh, so I've just come down from there.
I've assessed the situation. We need five brave souls to operate the Whirly Gate.
Cool. Right. Well, as I said in the title, it'll be a short stream, so I'll call it here. We're at 36% now, a little bit more, and hopefully, how do I get out of this? Hopefully tomorrow I can do a bit of a longer stream. No, not options, just quit the game. There we go. Yeah, it's 5:30 here for me, so I'm well and truly ready for bed. So I advertise the next stream like I did for today's. It'll be after work, so I can't really give a time, so I just give 23:59 as the title. But yes, I shall call my stream here for today. So a massive thanks to those who joined me today, but if you are new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel if you wish to do so. If you've got Amazon Prime, you can get Twitch Prime. If you've got Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free. Also, if you wish to do so, but as I sort of said, I will be back tomorrow, which is now today, for day after work at some point, for day 105 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow.